committee members all were wearing these funky badges. And the staff of the AGO, notably Jane Hilton and Paula Whitmore, the time and the effort that the AGO has already invested in building this program is seriously a clear indication that the museum wants this program to be absolutely stellar. If you know my co-chair at all, Jillian, she is very actively engaged in the Toronto arts community, and we share in her disappointment that she was unable to be here tonight. She is actually at Whistler attending the BAM Forum, and that's an assembly for emerging leaders in Canada, so she kind of has a good excuse. Both Jillian and I are really looking forward to meeting and getting to know many of you as we build this program together. This may be your first time here since the unbelievable Frank Gehry renovation, or this may be your 50th time here, but tonight we hope you're going to experience something entirely unique. So first off, let me explain, what is AGO Next? I feel like this is something that's been a long time coming. Probably a lot of people wonder, why is there a Young Patrons Initiative at the AGO? Well, it's here. It's an exclusive new membership program designed for people under 40 who want to immerse themselves in the cultural life of this city. It will connect you to Toronto's vibrant art scene through a series of events that are exclusive to AGO Next members. So these events are going to feature leading artists, cultural luminaries, and curators. Some examples of the events, tonight is one of them, but you'll also get behind-the-scenes tours of the AGO. There'll be artist talks, there'll be evenings of performance art, an introduction to starting an art collection. So this is just a little sampling. In addition to the events, you'll also have a lot of valuable benefits. So you get free admission to the AGO's collection and special exhibitions, discounts at the shop and at the restaurant, and reciprocal admissions to other museums and galleries across North America. So AGO Next is going to be a social program. It's meant to connect people. It's meant for networking, but really, honestly, it's about the content. So it's about unique encounters with art and culture. So now, the sticker shock. The cost of joining is $600 for an individual, or $1,000 for a dual membership. So two friends, or colleagues or partners, can join together to take advantage of that rate. And you also get a good portion of it back as a tax receipt at the maximum allowable amount. So this kind of leads to, why does the AGO Next matter? So my hope is that you're all here because you believe that this institution in some way, shape, or form is phenomenal, and that you want to see it as the imaginative center of our city. So your membership fee is a significant contribution to what makes the AGO run, what makes it a great place for amazing exhibitions, engaging public programs, school tours, the list goes on and on. But I actually think Jillian expressed it best in a message that she sent to me last night, which I will now read to you. I'm going to channel sort of a 5'6" blonde woman. What we're building is next generation philanthropy. It's a way to engage with one of Toronto's and Canada's premier cultural institutions. It's a means to support the diversity and depth of the gallery's work and sustain its contribution to the vitality of the city well into the future. So we are the future of our city, and just by being here, we're signaling that arts and culture matter. So arts and culture connects us, it sustains us, and supports us in ways that no other industry can. So we hope that this message and mission rings very true to you, and that you'll want to become a founding member of AGO Next. So on behalf of the AGO, the AGO Next Committee, and my co-chair Jillian, we thank you for your interest, for being here tonight, and I hope you'll watch for what's coming next. So now, our feature presentation. These are the speakers for In the Know. Michelle Jakes is the AGO's Associate Curator of Contemporary Art. Tonight, she would distill the wealth of Scotiabank assigned to 10 must-see projects. So you each have a copy of a hit list on your chair, and you can take it with you tomorrow night. I'm personally grateful because last year I ran around, we launched like a crazy person, didn't know where to go. And if you're type A, you have a list and you can check things off to go. So it's all organized in geographical order. Moderating tonight is Georgia Sherman. So Georgia is the owner and director of her commercial gallery, Georgia Sherman Projects. It's located on Tecumseh Street in downtown Toronto. GSP represents Canadian and international artists who work in a variety of media. I'm giving that gallery a plug. Everyone should go visit it. And tonight, Georgia is going to be asking all the questions you wanted to ask but were afraid to. So please welcome me. Sorry. Please join. Welcome me.